to the crowd. Thank you, everybody, that helped her out. And of course, you listened to him, so you get all the credit. Congratulations. Now, George, I think she's going to love what's behind the door. What do you got?
I hope you love traveling, because it's two great trips to Belize and to Canada. First, you and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Ambergris Key, Belize for a six-night stay in a one-bedroom sea-view cabana at Sapphire Beach Resort. This secluded, tranquil resort is nestled on a stretch of white sand beach and offers lush tropical gardens, three swimming pools, a bar, and beautifully designed accommodations. Daily breakfast is included. And second, you and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Calgary, Canada. Head to Banff in your rental car for a six-night stay in a deluxe king room at Elk and Avenue Hotel by Pursuit. This upscale mountain escape is within walking distance of neighboring restaurants, shopping, and nightlife, and offers a coffee shop, fireside lounge, and a wood fire restaurant. Daily dinner, two tickets to the Banff gondola, a Lake Minnewanka cruise, a guided open-top vehicle tour of Banff, and a $350 amenities credit are included. Take it away, Drew!
So the game is called Do the Math. This is the math equation. It's the price of the trip to Belize plus $1,006 equals the price of the trip to Canada. Or is it the trip to Belize minus $1,006 equals the price of the trip to Canada? Plus or minus $1,006. If you're right, you're the
Minus.
Price. Minus $1,006. So if you're right, you get both trips, plus you get the $1,006. How much is it to go to one of the most beautiful places on earth, Belize? $10,300. Wow. That's just one of the trips. $10,000. So we're looking for a $9,302 trip to Canada. Let's see it. There you go. And we're just getting started, folks. We'll be back right after this.